Hi, I'm Lara Gento, and today I'm going to answer the classic question, can I automate that? I got this question on one of the YouTube videos. Just because you can automate most things, how do you decide if you should automate something at all? And that is a great question, but let's take a step back. Think about your own life. Just like companies, we all have processes in our day-to-day lives. For instance, how do you start your day? Do you make coffee, get dressed, and then drink it? You need to worry about the steps in a process. If you do that, by the time you get to drink the coffee, it might be cold. So you need to change the steps and the order that they appear. And companies have to worry about that too. They need to think, is this the best order for the steps? And even, is this the best process to be automated first? We already know that Automation 360 is super easy, but let's consider a few things first. In any enterprise environment, you need to take a look at the bigger picture first. The question may not be, can I automate that, but rather, should I automate that? Sometimes there are processes that really look like they should be automated first. When you look at other ones and do a complete assessment, you may find a process that is simpler and faster to turn into a bot that is going to bring a bigger return to the company in both hours saved and errors avoided. Think about where the company is in their RPA journey. Sometimes it's best for a new team to get some momentum and learn lessons of standardization and reuse early on with bots that are lower stakes. That way, when you get to a more complex one, you already know how to reuse and the best practices. So let's take a look. There are a few key things that you need to think about before you jump in and start development. And I'll tell you why you need to think about them. For instance, how mature is the process? How many steps are involved? Is there any documentation available for it, like a PDD, that is a process design document, or this needs to be created too? How many apps or systems are used in the process? How frequent does the process happen in the company? And how complex is the process at all? You should consider them and apply this to all the potential processes. And after you do that, you will be able to find the best process to be automated first. All of this to make sure you get to processes that are going to bring a bigger return to the company, save time, and avoid errors. And now, a word of our sponsors. Check Discovery Bot, as it automates process discovery. You don't need to do all of those things manually, as Discovery Bot uses artificial intelligence to reconstruct business processes, and even creating RPA bots automatically. So check it out. It is important to do a complete assessment in order to choose the best process to automate first. You should do this to, for instance, avoid rework. You definitely don't want to be almost finished with the development just to find out that something in the process has changed. And having a PDD can definitely help with the maturity level of your bot. You can automate complex processes and simple ones. The complex processes can take so much time to complete, so automating that is going to save you all this time and avoid errors. The simple ones might be highly repetitive tasks, so turning them into bots is going to bring you a big return as well. Both of them are going to give you a tremendous ROI in no time. In the end, it really depends on the company, and the company has to choose what to automate first, so that's why you need to look carefully. All of this to say that there is not a single right way to approach what to automate, as it depends on a lot of factors and where the company is in their RPA journey. These were a few of the key things for you to consider before you automate. Can you automate that? Yes, take a look at all the potential processes and choose the best one to automate first. What are other things you want to see here? Let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to check my other videos. Thanks again. Obrigado. Tchau, tchau.